Maybe later.
How's it going?
Come on. We're gonna take a walk.
Sounds good.
Seems like everyone's been on edge lately.
I guess.
Anything you want to get off your chest?
I didn't come out here to talk about my feelings, okay?
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. Not too bad.
We'll follow you.
Let's roll. Anyway, I wanted you to know that I understand your frustrations.
Well, excuse me for being a little stressed out over the end of the world.
You don't get special treatment just because you're pissed off. Don't act like the enemy, or I'll treat you like one.
Thanks for the pep talk. It helped.
Good.
Sam. I didn't see you at service last Sunday.
You didn't see anybody at service last Sunday, Will. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it.